known as Stiles. He dropped it at the score. He killed Donovan. I saw Donovan go down. Stiles hit him with the wrench, and then he just kept hitting him.
Where'd you get that?
The way that it happened, there's a point where it's just... It's not self-defense anymore.
What are you even talking about? I didn't have a choice, Scott.
There's a pin. There's one little metal pin attached to the scaffold. He was trying to pull me down. He's trying to kill you. Yeah, so then I pulled the pin. And all these metal braces came down. And one of them just went right through. I feel like it's more than guilt, though. You know, I feel like I lost something. You know, I feel like I can't get it back. Why don't you think you could tell me?
Say you believe me.
It was just the way you were looking at me that night. You know, you were standing there with the wrench in your hand. You were looking at me like I'd just bashed you in the head with it.
But you get a little bit by forgiving yourself. And since that's not always the easiest thing in the world to do, then maybe you start by forgiving someone else. Someone like Scott.
Hey.
What are you doing here?
I think I may figure something out.
You want my help?
Yeah, well, you said you can find the clues that I can't.
I know the difference.
What? I know what self-defense is. If you leave.
Hey, you alright?